if he's in here, I know he thinks that maybe that table over there. Let me tell you a little bit about myself. I like to play basketball, but I'm not exactly the best at basketball. I mean, some of the compliments I get are very obscure. I hear things like, "Nice look, bro," which basically means, "Nice job missing the basket completely." It does always seem like when I do play games, though, I have this giant cheering squad. Is that my parents go, "Oh, Osmond's got a game on Friday? I'll stop making the flyers." Epic basketball game Friday. Low scores, bad shots, bad defense. You don't want to miss it. I'm on that team that has one or two good players, and then the rest are like me, just there for the free snacks at the end. I mean, those snacks, you know those are gonna be good. I mean, the best players always bring the best snacks. They bring the Hungry Brownies with the liquid gold center that's worth about four times as much as me. And then the worst players, me, always bring the stale animal crackers that went bad in 1992. That is a rare feat. I mean, be honest, have you ever seen an animal cracker go bad? And for you people going, "I don't know, there was that one time afraid of tams." Let me just repeat this. I clearly said, be honest. I could spell it for you. Actually, I probably couldn't spell it for you. Have you seen the English dictionary lately? That thing is berserk. Some of those words make no sense at all. But do you know what's worse than some words though? Names. I once read about this girl named Amy, spelled A-Y-M-I-E-E. I was thinking, I need to take a nap. And then I thought, I wish my name was spelled weird. My name is Aslan, spelled A-Z-L-Q-U-A-V-B-O-E. See you later.